I think you'll find a lot of protection now. I think the league will protect him. I think the owners will protect him. But there's also a fear factor. You know, just recently we saw a coach threaten to shove a baseball bat up somebody's ass at a professional ballpark. And I'm glad that baseball punished the guy and fined the guy, but it's still frightening.